Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do an ice. Yes, ice. Baby. Doom, 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 doom. Not ice, but ice baby. We're going to actually do some like ice nails. And this is to go with the fire designs that you may have previously watched. We are going to do three nails in this video. This is like a three for one video. All about ice. Hope you enjoy. Check it out. So I'm going to fit a sculpting form. So I'm going to fit the forms to all three nails. I've already removed the surface shine from those nails. However, what we need to do now is dehydrate. That's going to get rid of any oils or anything like that that would interfere with the product. And then we're going to prime. This acts like a double-sided sticky tape. Two coats of that. I like to rub it into the nail as well. I'm going to use soft beige on the nail bed. I'm just going to feather that down. This is sky blue mini glitter. I'm going to use as well some of the Snow Fairy super fine glitter. You'll need a small bead of clear. Just kind of mix that on the nail. And then a tiny bit of the blue. Every particle of that glitter is placed in exactly where I want it. Honest. Well, sort. It is. I mean, it is sort of.
But you would move it if it wasn't in the right place.
Yeah. And then we're going to be doing clear for the free edge, going straight over that glitter. So right at the tip is going to be clear, and then you're going to have that glitter sort of floating in between the ice nail, because this is the ice hand that we're doing now for the lovely Kate, who's going to a, oh, nearly said the rival name. Going to a Cambridge weight loss
plan
convention. She's got a lady that's up for an award.
Katie's
been shortlisted for an award. How much weight has she lost?
She's done 9.5 stone since last August.
Jesus.
Wow.
Like August 2016, not like two months ago.
I was going to say,
that would be a bit like, yeah.
That'd be a bit detrimental to the health.
A bit baggy. That's the case.
She's gone from 20 stone to climbing Snowdon a couple of months ago.
Wow.
While that one's pinching, I'm going to start this one. And for this, I have Bermuda Bay. Couldn't say that last time I used it.
That doesn't sound very icy.
It doesn't, does it? But look at it. It's just amazing. So I'll put a little bit of clear on. Look at that.
It's like frozen in a jar.
It is, isn't
like
it?
Like Elsa.
It's beautiful. So we're loving that. Just look at that. It's beautiful. I got carried away then and didn't tip the finger down. I was too busy looking at the glitter. Too busy mesmerised by all the shimmers. Going to do a full nail of this colour on this nail because he loves it that much. It's So beautiful. So you have a dress that's this colour for your little convention, don't you? This hand is going to be amazing. I mean, they both look great. But especially this one, I think. If I was going to choose a favourite, it would be the Ice Maiden. Go back to this one. Pinch the very edge. Take the foam off. Oh my God, I love a clear nail. I'm going to encapsulate the colour. This is going to give it strength, and it'll also stop you from filing that beautiful shimmer away. For this one, I'm going to use soft beige. I'm going to do this at an angle. So we'll extend the nail bed on one side, like that. Make sure you have, you want a bit of the soft beige all over that nail. So you don't want to see the natural nail popping through, really. Now I'm going to pinch this nail. Right, what I'm going to do is use some of that fairy's wing here. Add a bit of silver. And a little bit of blue. You want it like it's just fading up. Like that. Pinch the length of this. And I can still put that pinch in too long because it's still got a bit of bounce. And then we're going to do some clear parts. But we're going to put these micro beads in. Now these ones I've not used before in a video because they are all transparent. Look, I think they'll look pretty cool. And then we've got these other ones as well that I've got the metallic coating on. Combination of the two is going to look pretty awesome and suit this theme. Take the foam off this one. So you want clear acrylic now for the length. Then you're going to touch into the balls, look at them. Place some of those in. They like this suspended. They look purple, don't they, because of the pink underneath. That's kind of cool. Yeah. And I'm going to touch into the other ones, feed some of them in as well. Gone a little bit wild with the length there. A little bit wild with the old length. So I'll just get rid of that bit there. Sorry. And then we're going to encapsulate those with clear acrylic. And then we're going to pinch this one.